going to be on the computer?
It's on the computer this time.
It's on a video, I think. Right now, it's on.
Yeah, it's on a Zoom meeting. Yeah, we're having to rig this thing this time. I just hope it holds. We'll find out. Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining us. We'll be starting our Student of the Month assembly soon. It is live. Mm-hmm. Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining us. We'll be starting very soon. No, not anymore. But they can hear you. So be very careful, okay?
They can still hear us, but
they can hear us. It is live. They can hear you. This one can't. That one can. Hello, everybody. We're getting ready for our monthly Student of the Month assembly. We'll be starting shortly.
Wait, is the Zoom one for the teachers?
They're both for everybody. So some teachers will be on the Facebook and some of them will be on the Zoom meeting.
So my mom will be watching this.
She may. Mm-hmm.
She said she always will. Stream directly through the computer this week. I have tried probably 50 cords. I bought new cords. I
went to Walmart and bought new cords. None of them worked. And it's because the MacBook, you can't put an input into the MacBook. You have to use the external one. Like, I am... And it's because this audio is so bad.
Invited guests to report to the museum.
And I thought I had figured it out, so I'm sorry.
From the assembly, please report to the new
gym. I felt so bad for her. She was completely losing her shoes. Oh no. Earned all of those congratulations. Well, this isn't usually how we do it. Usually we have Zoom set up on the computer and the iPad's used to run audio, but the iPad has a better camera than the webcams I have. And since I couldn't get the audio to directly stream through the laptop, I thought, oh, I can do it through my phone. No. That was my backup plan, to do it through the phone. And it's still not working. And so I don't know what else to do. If anybody watching the live stream right now has any experience with media audio and streaming live, please contact Miss Knight at mkknight@bcbe.org. I will take any advice you have, because this has been a learning curve for sure. So many Google rabbit holes. I have gone through so many rabbit holes. just reading. what is wrong? What can I do differently? It's been so frustrating. And so all year,
it's live streaming. We've got the audio. It's over there.
Yeah. Switch it over to Spotify.
Thank you. Giovanna Patero. And from his class classroom, Ethan Owens.
Ethan Owens.
Now for our kindergarten leaders of the month, representing Ms. Anderson's classroom, David Gomez Vasquez. From Ms. Dolby's classroom, Maximilian Warrington. Representing the Glassers classroom, we have Taylor Crutchfield. Representing the Tuff-Settlers classroom, we have Anna Grace Davis. Representing the Smith classroom, Crystal Acosta Cameron.
Crystal from the Smith class.
Representing the Sullivan's classroom, Nina Ellis.
Nina Ellis from the Sullivan's classroom. Moving on to third grade.
Now for our third grade leaders of the month, from Ms. Wiggins' classroom, Joelle Gonzalez. From Ms. Dorsett's classroom, George Padilla Carvalho. From Ms. Hall's classroom, Chad Miller. Representing Ms. Shada's classroom, we have Jalaysia Burke.
Jalaysia Burke from the Scottish class.
Representing the Stevens classroom, we have Celeste Glasper. And from the Welsh classroom, Abelardo Velasquez.
Abelardo Velasquez.
Now we have our fourth graders. Our fourth grade, representing Ms. Cooper's classroom, Evelyn Nails. Ms. Davis' classroom, we have Emma Sloan. Representing Ms. Joel and Beth's room, we have Amina Sanchez. And in the room we have Alexis Davidson.
Alexis
Davidson. In this room we have Elizabeth McDonald. From this year's classroom we have Bella Hammy.
Bella Hammy from the
Senior Center. And representing the Senator's classroom we have Irving Peralta. Thank you. Catherine Kylan Jackson.
Kylan Jackson.
You guys, we hope that everyone is a member of another band around the world.
Thank you so much for joining us today. See you next month.